Enjoy these great fall treats.
Wash and dry the apples. Put the wooden sticks through the bases. Cover the cookie sheet with wax paper. Heat the caramel candies in the pot until they melt. Mix in the milk and butter. Hold an apple by the stick and dip it in the hot caramel. Turn the apple so the caramel covers it. Roll the apple over the topping of your choice. The topping will stick to the hot caramel. Set the apple on the wax paper. Repeat with the other apples. Put the cookie sheet in the refrigerator for 20 minutes. Enjoy eating your caramel apples and share them with friends.